students, how are you? I hope all are fine. Today we will discuss about stratified epithelium. Stratified epithelium means the cells arranged multi-layers. Last class we will discuss about simple layer. Simple layer means the cells arranged in only one layer. It's called simple layers. It is stratified epithelium. Stratified means the cells arranged in multi-layers. Stratified keratinous squamous epithelium and stratified non-keratinous squamous epithelium and stratified cuboidal epithelium and transition epithelium. First, stratified keratinous squamous epithelium. In this, it is multi-layer. Yes, it is multi-layer and cells are flat-like structure cells are present. Okay, and keratin is deposited at the upper layer of the cells. Keratin is present in the, on the upper layer of the cells. That's why it is stratified and keratinized squamous epithelium. For example, skin. That is second one is stratified non-keratinized squamous epithelium. In this, it is also multi-layers and cells are flat-like structure cells is present and keratin is absent. Yes, keratin is absent. Multilayer, that's why stratified, and keratin is absent. That's why non-keratinized and cells are flat-like structures. So, squamous epithelium. That's why it is stratified, non-keratinized and squamous epithelium. For example, pharynx and esophagus. And next one is stratified cuboidal epithelium. It is also multilayer. Multilayer and cells are cube-like structure cells is present and So it is called stratified cuboidal epithelium. It is located in salivary glands and sweat glands. And last, transitional epithelium. It is also multilayer. And it is located in inner lining urinary bladder. Inner lining of the urinary bladder. Okay, inner lining of the urinary bladder. It cells consist of expansion and relaxation characters. For example, when urine is filled the urinary bladder, the transition tissue will expand. Okay? While the urinary bladder, the bladder in more contraction position. Normally, the urinary bladder structure is flat-like structure. Okay? That's why it is transitional. It is consist of elastic nature. This is consist of elastic nature. Okay, for example, urinary bladder. Urinary